thank you so much for all you do for all of us. And as always, we have a long way to go with these letters over the years. Yes. God bless you. Thank you for all you do. And may your cup hold the time of the blessings. And because of you, we are so blessed here in Olathe and beyond. Aha. In this Mary, what can I say? This woman's heart is so huge. Her love of the Olathe chamber, her love of all things. Of all things patriotic, of all things under God, there's no better friend to the Olathe chamber than Mary Van Gorin. Bless you. And I think, how many years have you been doing this now? Remember? 23 years of service to Olathe. And my neighbor and my friend, Bruce, just lives, Walmart's just down the street from where I live. And he lives there too. This man, I'm so honored and so much fun to walk into Walmart. And when I hear him giving his morning speech, I'm always there early. He is such a positive leader. And he's a member of the Olathe Chamber of Commerce. And he does this every day. He supports us. So don't bring any stories about corporate doesn't want to join because this man does. He stands up and Walmart rocks. And bless all of you again for being here today. Let's give them a standing ovation.